Hello everyone, I am Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. We were discussing chapter 5, Natural Vegetation and Wildlife. Student, we discussed in previous video types of forest, now wildlife. Wildlife, like its flora, India is also rich in its fauna. It has approximately 90,000 animal species. The country has about 2,000 species of bird. They constitute 13% of the world's total. There are 2,546 species of fish, which account for nearly 12% of the world's stock. It also shares between 5 and 8% of the world's amphibian, reptile and mammals. India is the only country in the world that has both lion and tiger. Some important species of animals are elephant, hot and wet forest of Assam and Karnataka, one-horned rhinoceros found in swampy and marshy land of Assam and West Bengal, wild ass and camel, arid region of Rann of Kutch and Thar Desert, Indian lion, Gir forest in Gujarat, tiger, Madhya Pradesh, Sundarban and Himalayan region, yak, Tibetan antelope, baral, wild sheep, kiang are found in Ladakh. Beside these animals, some important species include bison, nilgai, chausinga, the ibex, bear, snow leopard, rare red panda are found in certain pockets of Himalaya. In the river, lakes and coastal area, turtle, crocodile and ghadials are found. Peacock, pheasant, duck, parakeet, crane and pigeons are some of the birds found here. Wildlife reserves in India. Bioreserves. Bioreserves. It is a conserved ecosystem managed in such a way that not only its biodiversity is preserved, but also its resources are used in a sustainable manner for the benefits of local communities. 18 bioreserves in India are: first one, Sundarban; second, Gulf of Mannar; third, Nilgiri; fourth, Nanda Devi; fifth, Nokrek; sixth, Great Nicobar; seventh, Manas; 8, Kutch; 9, Gold Desert; 10, Simlipal; 11, Dihang and Diwang; 12, Dibru, Sayokawa; then Agastya, Malai, Kangkhingdonga, Panchmadi, Achanakamar, Amarkantak, Sheshach, Chamla, Pan and Panna. 10 out of the 18 in India have been included in World Network of Biosphere Reserves. These include the Sundarban, the Nanda Devi, the Gulf of Mannar, the Nilgiri, Nokrek, Great Nicobar, Manas, Simlipal, Panchmadi and अचकनाग का मार अमरकंटक। Steps taken by government to save flora and fauna. To protect the flora and fauna of the country, the government has taken many steps. Some of them include: First, 18 bioreserves have been set up in country to protect flora and fauna. Second, financial and technical assistance is provided to many botanical gardens by the government since 1992. Third, Wildlife Protection Act was implemented in 1972 in India. Fourth, Project Tiger, Project Rhino, Project Great Indian Buster and many other eco-developmental projects have been introduced by government to protect them. 103 national park, 535 wildlife sanctuary and zoological gardens are set up by government to take care of natural heritage. That's all for today. See you next time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.